I think of poet as a worldview. Image and language are my two main lenses to the world.
Yeah.
Everything else goes through that. And that comes from poetry. And I will take poetry to whatever I do. You know, I think it informs the way I play and think on Twitter, in my essays, in the book. There is lyricism. There is a poem that opens the book. And I wanted to use what I learned from poetry to color the emotional nuances of what's going on. Because my prose is actually pretty matter of fact, right? But the lyricism allows me to, I think, give you some emotional information, you know? And then, you know, beyond that, I think...
Well, you didn't write your memoir as a long poem.
I sure do. My goodness.
Well, the point I mean, is that sometimes the form...
Form follows function.
I mean, that's it. And in this case, the long form Saeed has a bigger impact, right, than short form Saeed.
Yeah, and I think this, the weird thing about universality is that I think it's directly connected to specificity. You know, and I think with poetry, because you're emphasizing sound and image and every, you know, you can't just be like, oh, and let me explain the pragmatic, the details, you begin to have to kind of tighten the lens. And so I wanted to open up. I wanted to be able to kind of flesh out this world in a way that prose allows me.
So what do you do next?
I don't know. I mean, I'm just, I mean, one, I think, you know, attention is wonderful, but it is a total, and it's bright, and I'm so honored.
Yeah, because, but it's also, as you know, it's fleeting.
It's fleeting, and it's loud. It's distracting.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, to do good work, you do your best work when people aren't paying attention, and when what you are writing just matters so much to you that you'd be writing it anyway. You know, no one is ever, I hope, going to hold a gun to my head and say, we need another poem, you know? The poems come because I need them here.
Got it.
You know, so whatever comes next, things are gonna have to quiet down.
Yeah.
You know, and I'll write again in that, you know, whatever privacy I'm able to construct.